Breaking news. Several patients have escaped from the West Point Asylum. They're considered to be extremely dangerous.